Neoplasms, which arise from nerve sheaths formed by Schwann cells in the peripheral nervous system or by oligodendrocytes in the central nervous system. Malignant peripheral nerve sheath tumors, neurofibroma, and neurilemmoma are relatively common tumors in this category.